Do you remember what happened last time?
Nope.
You don't?
No.
He should. It was pivotal. She is worthless.
So I don't want to erase my file.
I mean, you're just going to save over with what you need. I mean, this was you saving last time.
Do I hit yes or do I hit no?
It don't matter. You already saved. Do you remember what you did now? Something different between when the last two times you played?
I saved Chrono.
Yes, you saved Chrono. The main character who died, you saved them. And you remember what else?
I had a dummy. A little clone.
Well, that's not important. But talk to the old man. Yes. Remember what he did?
He gave me some things to do.
Yes. So we're going to look at those again, and I'm going to give you a suggestion which one you should do, because we're already kind of familiar with it. What do you say? Oh, he hasn't got to tweet, I imagine.
No, he hasn't. What are you doing?
I'm just moving your beer out of the way so I can read. Eventually, when we get there, we should hit a black omen so we can get rid of that and then fight Lombos.
Okay.
But that's pretty far down the line, so let's just... Fake lips is a people party. Okay, listen to this. In the Middle Ages, a woman's sheer determination brings force back to life. I know what that is, okay.
A fugitive in the Middle Ages, Ozzy maintains an evil hideout.
So there's two in the Middle Ages, that's pretty good.
There's a task to be done in the future, where machinery originated.
Okay.
And there's a very special stone that can shine its light on each generation from the distant past to the far future.
I think that's one of the ways we get ultimate weapons.
There's the ghost of a lofty knight slain by Agus in the Middle Ages.
You know who that is?
Yes, that's my friend now, who haunts the present.
Cyrus. But that's how you get I think the sunstone is how you get the weapons, and the rainbow shells are how you get the ultimate armor.
One of you is...
That's the one I don't know what it means.
Just as you touch the lives of every life form you meet, so too will their energy strengthen you. Fail to live up to your potential and you will never win. I am sorry that I must simply witness the coming spectacle from my vantage point here.
Okay, so did any of those ring a bell? You can get in the epic, epoch, whatever it is.
The POC!
Do any of those sound familiar?
What do you mean, do they sound familiar?
The one of them we talked about, and you were there. Full speed ahead.
There's two things in the Middle Ages.
I think you should go to the future. Don't you remember where you grinded at?
Yeah.
That's where that side quest is at.
Oh, yeah. Well, we can do that.
Yeah, that's probably the easiest one. And you can get Chrono some, I think that's it, right there. I think that's the place. Is that the Keeper's Dome or something? Yeah. What is it? You have to have Robo at the front.
I don't think this is it.
Keep going.
This isn't it.
Okay.
No.
Oh, that's where you talk to, what's his name? No, it was a place that was a dome that didn't look like a dome. It started like a G.
Yeah, this isn't it. How do I get out of here?
Just, hit start. Yes, sure.
Ock. Is my ship called Ock now?
Yep. It's, yeah, but that's any more or less dumb than what you already named it. Don't run in that thing.
Were you worried?
Yeah.
Is it this thing? I think that's this thing.
Maybe. It looked like... I think it's the factory. that's not it. It's totally not it. That's where you fought all this battery essence that you hated. I think it was like, the bottom right of the map. You could pull up a map. Yeah. So keep them going right.
How do you remember that?
I think so. Because it wasn't that long ago. It was like a week ago.
Let me land!
I mean, you landed here before. Okay. Ginnodon, that was it. I knew it started with a G.
Yes,
this is the one where Robo has to be in the front. Then you go to the little cycle thing, right? Or that's okay. I didn't do anything, but stop wasting the people's time.
Shut up.
And there's a conveyor belt. And you can grind a little bit. I mean, we might want to get Chrono's check his text or whatever after you do this round here. Did we equip him with weapons? Did we get him weapons? I'm gonna check that.
He probably has weapons. He's holding a sword.
Yeah, I mean, like, I can't remember if we got him stuff or not. Okay. While he was dead.
I think that I was using the magic to get these guys before.
Maybe. You're doing a healthy amount of damage to him. I mean, you're doing 300 with the attacks. Which game do you think you'll be first, this or Trails of Cold Steel?
I don't know. It seems like I got a long way to go still in that, too. I was playing that earlier and I had some major fights.
I've been playing Tales of Vesteria.
How's that going?
Eh, it's alright.
I haven't seen you play it that much.
I played about 5 hours of it. I was playing it, and longtime fans remember I got Just Cause 3 for Christmas. And that wasn't really clicking with me, I don't know why. But I guess I finally found a rhythm sometime in the past week, and I've been playing that when I can.
So you're not gonna beat Tales of Zestiria?
I'll beat it. I beat Tales of Zillia when I played it, remember that?
Yeah.
On PS3. I didn't ever beat Tales of the Abyss, though. That was on the PS2. I bought it on PS2, and I bought the 3DS re-release. I got to the final boss of the PS2 version, and I just couldn't beat him. I was like, well, fuck this. Kind of like the way you did with Final Fantasy X.
Yeah.
I don't know why. I mean, most of the Tales games are fairly easy. I don't know why I couldn't beat them, but they always have these, like, convoluted, like obtuse, like systems, because it basically plays out like a bad fighting game in the battle systems. And, they kind of have to layer it and make it more like an RPG, and that never really works for me. I just do the basic, simple stuff, and when you kind of have to do the special things, that's when it gets hard for me. And I guess that's my fault, but I don't care. I really like Tales of Symphonia. It's probably one of my favorite games ever. I played a game a bunch of times.
How many times did you play it?
Well, if you look at my save file on the GameCube, it puts a little green dot every time you beat it, and I think you have 2 dots, and I was on my way to a third. And I bought the HD re-release when it was like super cheap on PSN for the PS3. And, played like a little bit of it. And it came with a sequel too, Knights of Ratatouille or whatever it was called, but I didn't even touch that one. Tales games are weird.
Why are they weird?
They have to be made by a certain developer. They have to be made by the Tales developer, which is, I don't know. They used to make a lot of sense to me about who that was back in the day, because Tales of Symphonia was made by the Tales team. It was really good. And then I bought the next game, Tales game that came out on the PS2 called Tales of Legendia. I'm trying to look for it on my shelf, scanning. I know I still have it. Yep, I see it. That game was a fucking piece of garbage. It was completely different. It was more like the older Tales games, and I just didn't like it. I barely played any of it. And I bought it during a time where I didn't have a lot of money, and I felt super gypped. And so I was like, what is wrong with this? And then I was like, okay. I found out that the real Tales team's been working on Tales of the Abyss, and that's going to be the one that's going to be more like, you know, Tales of Symphonia. And it was. I just wasn't good. I liked it. I just wasn't good at it. I mean, I bought it twice. I think I told you the story about how I got to Tales of the Abyss.
Refresh my memory.
So, I mean, it must have came out the same year as Tales of Legendia. It must have came out the same year because I wasn't living in Florida in college and I didn't have any money. And my mom would send me Walmart gift cards just because, you know, she's a sweet lady.
She is sweet.
To help me out. And I didn't live near Walmart there then. I mean, there was a Walmart maybe like 10 miles down the road from where I lived at, but that would literally take an hour to get to with like Orlando traffic because it was on a major highway. So I never went there. And so the gift cards that she gave me sat in my wallet for so long that when it finally came time for me to, I was like, I'm gonna buy Tales of the Abyss with this gift card so I can have something to play so I don't lose my damn mind. Because I was replaying old games, I replayed Final Fantasy 7 and I finally beat Final Fantasy 9 and all that stuff while I was on there. And I get up to the cash register with this gift card in the game.
Mm-hmm.
And, I swipe it and it can't be read. And I know in my head this gift card's worth $20, and this is back when PS2 games were launching at $40 because the Xbox 360 had just come out and they were getting cheaper and cheaper.
Yeah.
And I knew that was $20 in my gift card. And they couldn't read it, they couldn't figure out what was going on. And they had to call people, they called managers over, they called some type of Walmart helpline or something, I don't know. But eventually they just punched in something and it rang up that I owed them like $2.17. So I handed them a $5 bill and walked out of there like I fucking robbed the place. Because I knew there wasn't no fucking $40 on that gift card.
Wow. I remember that story now.
And I also bought Tales of Vesperia on the 360 when it came out. I didn't
How
do that
many
either.
Are they?
There's a lot.
How do you even remember all these names?
Yeah, they're all super dumb names. But, Tales of Vesperia was fun. It kind of lost me after a while, I don't know. And, I mean, that was a game of kind of the old guard. It has the synopsis that most of the Tales games have, and they'll give you, like, story-related stuff. Like, here's what happened, you know, here's what's been happening. It's kind of wrote like a diary.
Mm-hmm.
They don't tell you where to go, and if I don't play that game for, you know, a year, I don't know where to go, and I don't know where to look up where to go, because I don't know where I'm at, so I just kind of sat here. Which is sad. I like that game.
Why is it hot in here?
We got lights on us, and, like 20 pieces of computery shit in here.
We usually are freezing.
It's 7 degrees outside.
This is crazy.
So, what are you doing?
I'm
so you're done with the conveyor belt? Did you check,
yeah.
Sorry, I got lost in.
Oh, I just went through the conveyor belt.
Got lost in the past. Check Chrono's stuff. Check his equipment first. Star sword. They had a Vedic blade. That was better. The Aeon helm. Man, so he's probably got. That's probably the best. That's probably good. He's be healed. Check his text. Luminary. That's his final one. 525 points. Man, it's gonna be well.
Yep.
That's like the big one.
Everybody else got their stuff.
Yeah, Surge and Chrono Cross learned Luminaire.
Which way should I go?
I don't know. And so when it turns into like a proper dungeon. So I guess you can't go there. Can you get that treasure chest?
Nope.
Okay. Well, can't go that way.
Let's fight these guys.
And I need to finish this beer fast because it's tasting like shit right now.
Oh, but maybe you should go stick it back in the fridge.
Now I'll deal with it. I've got a Lagunitas. I think that's how you pronounce it. Cappuccino stout. Ale brewed with coffee. 9%.
It don't taste good. I taste
it. It tasted strong. Look for size here. I would say it's about 24 ounces. I had to guess. It's a big bottle.
I'm drinking the Sweet Baby Jesus.
Yeah.
And I used to think it tastes like Cocoa Puffs, but now I don't taste
it. It tastes really good on draft. You can find it on draft, get it. And it tastes like Cocoa Puffs on draft.
Yeah.
But it don't taste like that in the bottle, and I don't think it tastes very good in the bottle either. It kind of has an aftertaste I wasn't a fan of.
You're right. It tasted way better on draft. Like, it was a huge difference.
Most beers do.
But I've never noticed this big of a difference, though. Like, it tastes like a completely different beer.
Well, I feel that way about most darker beers. They just taste better on draft.
You're right.
That's why I was hoping you wouldn't want to get it again when you get something different, but you said you wanted it, so that's what I got.
That was nice.
We also got some Shock Top in the refrigerator, too. What's it called? Strawbanero.
Strawbanero.
I'm hoping it's some type of strawberry spicy nasty shit so Cathy can drink it.
Wow.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Can you access that TV screen next to you? Maybe go to the thing, the robot. The block, and can you like, oh man, you have to do it fast.
This is weird.
I bet that's what it is. Go, 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 go. Down. Left. Up. Not.
That didn't work.
Maybe you power up something. What's up in here? What's in here? Maybe you go in there?
There's a lot of doors.
But that thing. That. Maybe you go in there when you're on lightning fire. Well, maybe you should look around first before you do try it. Well, don't just stand here. It's time to.
In there.
Isn't that what you're basically going into to get in the lightning thing?
Yeah, it looks the same.
Okay. Lucy's asleep in my coat.
She's sleeping? Mm-hmm. What's going on? I need to heal.
Game's broken. Blow it. Take it out. Blow in the cartridge. That's.
What do you mean? Why are you saying it's broken?
You see that sprite?
This computer can give us data about the genome. What shall we examine first?
The guard machine. Or the doll. Those are the two most curious things. What did it say?
You must obtain the two figurines on this floor to fight the mother brain.
What does that mean?
To open locked doors, simply charge the energy pods beside them. Energize first in the pod to your left, then enter the pod next to a locked door.
That had to be what... Was that door locked?
I don't know, maybe.
That had to be what... That thing looks the exact same.
Guard machine. The robot guarding the figurine will block anyone that tries to pass. But if you place two guards in front of each other, they will short circuit.
That must be what that thing, that weird looking sprite is at the top.
Return the broken guard to the room upstairs. The belt conveyor to the right can be reversed with a switch above it.
Go back up to the upper left room. Ooh, it just tastes like alcohol now. The door to the left. See, a sprite didn't look like that earlier. It's locked.
Yeah.
Yeah, you have to get in that thing.
I can't.
Maybe you can only do it when you're lightning. Try it again. It said the energy pods unlock locked doors.
Well, I'm in there.
But you're not lightning.
So I run up there?
Mm-hmm. No, the pod. Maybe you have to line it up just right. You're really bad at lining it up. Everyone, you just about every single door you've tried to go into, like in the overworld, you can't actually do it. Maybe this is like that. Cathy was one of those kids who tried to put the square peg in the round hole.
No, that's not true.
When she was a kid. She's like, I can't. Eh. Maybe that ain't it. I don't know. Try it one more time.
He shakes his head.
Yeah. That's what they do when you can't. What's up with this thing? The lights. There's a doll in there. You need that doll to fight Mother Brain. Is that the switch that they were talking about that controls the conveyor belt? Do something to it and go back and look at the conveyor belt.
I just switched him out to red earlier. I don't know if you're paying attention or not.
Okay, conveyor belt.
I wonder if I can walk through it now. No, I can't go in there.
No, you can't walk through. You probably closed it.
I wonder if this one will work now.
You see me shaking my head? We got Korean barbecue in the slow cooker. Got a wrestling pay-per-view to watch.
We have a busy evening. Now I can't even go in here anymore.
You did something there. There. Because that thing was there. Maybe there's another switch for that one that you can't get into now currently. Maybe that's what the switches are at the top. Yeah, there's like that.
I switched them already.
Maybe there's a certain order you have to put them in. There's three of them. See the yellow thing? It's down. See it? The yellow bar? The yellow bar went up when you did the other one. Man, look! It might be time though. You need to be lightning. Why can't you ever remember that?
So I go lightning and then get in there?
Yes. That's what the thing said. Press something. Rig the thing again. I promise you it's going
to
sit.
No, let me try to go through the door now.
You have to go in that thing. Let's see.
I don't know why it worked that time.
Okay, so you got a doll. What does that do?
I need it to fight the mother brain.
But what is that green thing on the floor? It's like sparkling.
I see it now. Speed tab. I think that's all it is.
Okay. We need to figure out that conveyor belt. Maybe those switches do something. Can you even get on it? Can you even cross that path?
I didn't
didn't mean to do that.
Is this game boring?
No. Why?
Yawning and everything.
I'm just tired.
Okay. Team Lightning in there. Walk over here. I love how you get in there, no one is time limited, and you just stand there for like 3 seconds. I got enough time.
I don't think it starts until I exit, though. So I need to get in there somehow and get that dummy.
That's how the conveyor belt works. You gotta switch the conveyor belt. Go look at it. Okay. Can you go down? Go to the right. What's to the right? Look, there's another door. Okay. We're in business. Put the things down. Lightning. Did you forget again?
Yeah.
How do you actually play games without me, like, directing you?
I do it. I got a full tonic.
50,000 G's.
That's what's up. Is that all that's in here?
It's a lot of money. Okay, there's a door. Okay. There's something. Oh, that's the chute. Thousand G's is how much you're rocking right now. There's a sparkly.
A sparkly! I got a power tab. Where am I going?
You don't have the dolls.
So you think Mother brings that way?
Probably. Why are you going back? You didn't explore this floor.
Because I didn't want to go that way.
But, I mean, what else are you going to do here?
I don't think I went in this door.
That's the face I make when you do dumb things in this game.
What is that face?
I'm like, ah! Except his eyes are open, so it's more like, ah! Then my hair turns into a Super Saiyan. 30 points. Shut up, motherfucker, what we think about 30 points.
Hey, that Robo Dam.
Because Robo's only got 300 HP out of his 800. I'd say that's pretty critical.
True.
That's just me. I play cautious. You know how else I play? I play consumables unless I'm in a boss battle.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I don't
like using consumables. I don't like using my MP.
I don't like using NPC's consumables.
MP seems more rare than consumables. That's what it came out of. I don't think I'm getting those things.
Just checking.
Where does it take you to? Lightning thing. But it's close. I think you open it with the thing to the left, right of it. A switch. And then right next to the door. See it?
No.
It's right next to the door.
Right here?
No, directly next to the door.
Right here?
Yes.
So now I have to go.
I think you need to reverse the conveyor belt to get there fast enough, because you're not gonna make it up there fast enough like that. The lightning's gonna run out.
You're probably right.
I know I'm right. Well, so you can go left or right. You see those arrows? I think they're there for a reason.
Where?
There, in there.
I'm stuck. I can't move.
Maybe not. And that leads to where the dummy's at.
Hmm.
I think you need to go upstairs. Save.
I just saved.
Save often. What's the next battle you get in, you die. You witnessed already. Remember?
True.
You didn't do all this. Where there's enemies, there's progress. That's what I always say.
Is that what you always say?
Be the title of my autobiography.
That's a good plan.
That's a good plan. You wouldn't listen to me earlier when I said, go upstairs. I
got a lapis.
Laser grid. That's a switch next to it.
But it's way up.
Not for Robo. Something on the floor.
Found a magic tab. Listen well, humans. Davos' children will one day have to leave to seek new planets and pray. This world could sustain them if humans were not around. We robots will create a new order, a nation of steel and pure logic, a true paradise. Our species will replace you. So stop your foolish struggle and succumb to the sleep of eternity.
Sounds like the Matrix to me.
Mm-hmm.
Or, you know, Terminator. Any one of those, like, machines kill everybody movies. Which is, like, the inevitable conclusion of humanity, right? They can't be wrong.
True.
Did y'all hear that noise that just happened? Cathy put down her beer bottle.
I'm sure they did.
But it was loud as shit, wasn't it?
Hey, man.
I'm trying to fix that. Went to a music store yesterday looking for a boom arm stand, the articulated one that could hold our Yeti microphone. And they didn't have anything like that. They had the big musician's arms, but that won't hold this behemoth. I need a shock mount. I probably talked about this before. It's been extra bothering me here lately.
It's been pretty focused on it.
The ones on Amazon are expensive. Get the Luminaire before you beat this dungeon. 48 tech points is what you got for that battle.
Yeah, that's kind of a lot.
Yeah. You only need 500, that's kind of a lot. They're shooting each other. You just blew up. He said he's done with life.
Yep. It's pretty sad.
You don't get like a lightning 3 or anything. This is the biggest magic attack that you'll get. It's kind of boring.
I guess there is no lightning 3.
If I was designing it, there would be 4. You know why?
Why?
First one would be single use against a single opponent, and it would be, you know, small damage. Second one would be everybody use. What is that?
I don't know. It's a weird thing.
Get it. Get it. Get it!
I won't let me.
Second one would be everybody use and medium damage. Third one would be single use again, but a lot of damage. And the fourth one would be everybody a lot of damage. Does that make sense?
Yeah. What do I do?
I'm gonna grab it.
I can't. I thought I needed those.
You did.
Maybe I placed it. Maybe this
one. Oh, yeah. That's probably true. Yeah, that door probably opens. The big gate up front.
So maybe I shouldn't go in there.
We can't.
Which means that I should. You remember where I thought I was going before? I thought that was the way to the mother brain?
Yeah, you probably should go up here.
So now I should go up there.
There's a people. Those are people.
What be this? Frog is freaking out.
Arg. That's what I say after drinking this warm cappuccino stout.
How much you got left?
Drink it now. Remember what it tasted like before? Drink it now. It just tastes like pure alcohol.
That's disgusting.
Are you having a coming to Jesus moment? Like, oh my God. It's pretty bad. Look, the fucking Sparkly came by. You missed it.
Who?
A Sparkly was on the conveyor belt.
They don't come back.
I don't know. I don't know how you're gonna get up there, but it was definitely a Sparkly. What did it say?
And it said I needed to destroy the central computer.
You didn't read all of it. I don't believe you.
I read it.
Do it again.
You weren't paying attention.
Okay. I still don't believe you. Lucy's like licking my coat. I can see it where it's like soaking wet, Lucy.
I would not want to lick a coat.
Lucy also like is prone to eating her own shit sometimes. I don't see you doing that every day.
No days you see me doing that. No days.
Well, when she gets a little bit drunk, she likes to nibble on some shit.
No, that's not true. Okay, so where do I go? I feel like I'm stuck.
Look, you can see Lucy in the camera. Look at me.
Just after you were talking about her eating her own shit.
And she ain't done it in a long time. She's had her teeth cleaned since then. She's proud of that too. She's like, I ain't ate shit in 8 months. Actually, we don't know that, but she does want her at work.
That's right.
And her breath kind of always smells like shit. Not as bad as it used to. What'd you do? What happened? Is it Sparkly? What is it, Luz? What did you just do now? Playing mood?
Yep, you woke her up. Now she wants attention.
I didn't wake her up. She was like going to town on the hood of my coat, and I said something about it. Lucy.
Now she wants all that.
Lucy, I'm trying to do some serious business here.
Trying to play some games.
You do not care to eat.
I'm lost now. Where's the central computer?
It's up. What? I hear you.
Lucy.
What do you think, Lucy? What do you think, Lucy? You in a bath? You in a bath, Lucy? Ah! Lucy loves baths. You're not gonna get one.
Like a lot.
But I think she doesn't mean, that's not what she perceives that word to mean. Now that I've been saying it for forever.
What does he think it means?
Like it's time to play.
No, it doesn't.
Don't get me wrong, she loves bass. That's not what I'm saying. I'm just saying that I think I've misconstrued that word in her head to mean she's going to get some attention for a little bit. I think so.
I disagree. I think she thinks you're gonna give her a bath. And she gets excited.
I never give her a bath.
It's true. He has never bathed her.
That's not, I've not never bathed her.
Not without me.
I used to bathe her all the time when she would get, when we had the biggest flea problem in the world.
But I bathed her and then you helped.
No, I would bathe her, like, here while you were, like, gone for in Canada or at work for 48 hours at a time. Like I would bathe her because she would be scratching all the time and I'd try to like help her out. But she doesn't have a flea problem anymore. And
Got that trifexis. That sounds awesome.
I don't mind saying that I don't give her baths because I do everything else in this house. So.
He does. That's true. He's pretty amazing. I love you, B.
I produce this shit. Entertainment for the 8 people who watch it. And this is where we top out nowadays. Is 8 views.
Well, thank you to our 8 listeners. We appreciate you.
Oh. It's nice that you call them listeners when they're actively watching this video.
Whatever. They're probably multitasking doing something else as well.
Yep, that's what I did. What was I gonna say? Seems like, this wasn't what I was gonna say. Seems like we only get really more viewers. If we post it on Facebook, and it's probably a popular game. Like, I have a lot of views on my first episode of Link to the Past. But no one else watched it after that because it's the whole fucking game. And you might think, you know, someone might be watching this now, I'm like, only crazy people do that, but that's not true. People do it all the time. My nephew, he watches people play games. That seems to be what he does more than play games.
Yeah.
That's cool. I mean, that's what I do. Shit.
So I came through the other side now.
Okay, so you undid the laser beam. Mm-hmm. Can you go up and around? Go, no, let's right, up, left. See where that arrow's at? There's a switch right there. Down and right. Did it just make it go faster? Can you do the little circular
No, I can't do that
without. Are you sure? Try it again. I feel like plenty of times I've asked you that question and you come back and done it.
No.
I still don't believe you, but okay.
There's some up there too.
Those don't look usable.
It looks exactly the same.
But I mean, one of them's got pipes that you can't walk on in front of it. I think you just made it faster. Get on it. No, it's going the other way. That's what you want. That's what you want. So now look, go back.
I know.
No, we need to go over this. Go back.
Go back where?
Do you know where the door's at you need to go through? There. That's lightning in there.
Where's the lightning?
It's down. See? You don't know what you're doing. Down. Right. Down. Left. Up. Right. No, there. There.
That's a long way.
I know. You gotta book it. That's why the conveyor belt was going the other way. It would slow you down significantly. You can't do that. You're just wasting time. This might not be enough time either, but we'll see. Yeah, let's go open that door for a reason. Look. Press a button. You gotta press a button when you're in there. That works, because that's the way you open the other door. You can't say it don't work. You can't act like I'm wrong. You can't make that face like you're fucking Marge Simpson. I don't know if you're right, Homer. I'm right. As I am 99.9.
Did I mess up?
Yes, you run into everything. And I'm gonna cancel this whole shit. We're deleting this video. I'm deleting all the videos.
No. Why?
Because you're just playing around, wasting time.
No.
Let me go open this door. Let me walk into this wall for a second.
I didn't mean to. I'm taking this very seriously. Damn it! I don't know what to press.
I don't need it. But you pressed something to get in the other door originally because you went in there originally and it didn't work. But then you went in there a second time and it worked. I don't know what you did to make it work, but it did work.
Look, I'm leaving the electricity behind.
You can't keep up. You're moving so fast.
Why not? That means I'm gonna make it this time.
Robo power. Maybe not the menu button.
I just hit all the buttons. This is like that time I was chasing that little squirrel up on that ledge. I don't think it was a squirrel. That was terrible.
It was a squirrel. Or like a, it was a rat is what it was. I'm look up.
Good.
Oh.
I did it.
Oh, never mind. Is that dummy? Did you get the dummy? Oh, you get treasure chest. Hyper Aether. What does that do?
Is it following me?
Yeah.
Come on.
Move further away. We think there's a difference between a Hyper Aether and a Full Aether does. I can imagine what a Full Aether does. You gotta go down. Right. Oh, 1996 pathfinding.
Mm-hmm.
How I don't miss you. Not that 2016's is much, much better. Man, I was playing Just Cause 3 yesterday, and I Snapchatted this to the people who would probably get it. But I got shot out of the air in my little parachute and landed on like a catwalk in this big military base. And landed on the railing on my stomach, and I couldn't move. He was just hanging there like a drunk person. I had to sit there and wait until I got shot off. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Just...
open up.
Vigil hat. What is that?
What is a vigil hat? Yeah, that was really funny.
I was about to say it was Just Cause 2 that I sent you that picture of a car on a stairwell a few years ago, but it wasn't. It was Sleeping Dogs. You remember that picture? I doubt you do. What is this? Where are you going? That's not the right way.
Oh yeah, that's where I first came in.
Remember when I told y'all several times that she has a memory of a goldfish? She still ain't going the right way.
Where do I go?
There's an elevator, remember?
Where's that?
I think it's in that door right there.
This one?
I think so. No. It's at that door at the bottom.
I just have poor navigational skills.
But you also remember what people say, what you did. Safe. Look at that. 114,000 G's. I bet that buys like two weapons. Because remember the prices we saw on the list.
Yeah. And they only get bigger and bigger.
Actually, I think those were like extortionist prices. We just had enough money to get them. Oh, shit.
Welcome home, Prometheus.
That robot has a bow and it's non-hair. Atropos?
Is this, like, Robo-girlfriend?
My name's not Prometheus, it's Robo.
Maha.
That robot has a dick. That's not a girl.
Are you sure it had a bug?
It's got, like...
And it's pink and purple. I mean, what other indications do you need?
It's got a cock and balls.
I don't see it. No, it doesn't.
Okay. I'm not saying that it can't be Robo's girlfriend. Even though it has a dick. That's fine. But it has a dick. You can see his junk hanging down right there. Look! Yes, that's a scrotum, and that's a penis.
No, it isn't. It's the robot curving around its body shape.
That is a scrotum.
No, it isn't.
That is a big pink scrotum.
We'll get rid of these humans, then go see Mother.
Look at it!
Oh, I won't allow you to hurt them.
You feel like I'm ruining this dramatic moment.
You are indeed defective.
What about Beavis and Butt commentary?
Yep. They have tempered with you. I'll destroy them, then fix you. Atropos, you've changed. Look at it. What's it doing now?
Just laughing.
Indeed. Mother remade me.
It's like an episode of Maury. It's like, I'm a man the whole time.
Step back, Prometheus. My name is Oboe. Prometheus! Wait. Stand back and leave this to me. Whoa. It's just dust.
Sure.
What are you doing?
What? Yeah, hit him.
How much damage am I doing?
I don't know, but she only did 14 to you. So she just healed too. Damn. Oh.
I know, right?
Have we seen that?
No.
I still have a dick. That's laser spin. You just did 77, and you're over here doing 1100.
I don't play.
And your MP's playing, though.
Oh, yeah, she did.
And your life is playing. I got pee.
Don't go anywhere!
I got pee.
This is not the big fish you need to fry.
Don't hurt me.
She was like blowing up. So I got the shock top pretzel wheat.
Mmm, you should have brought me a beer.
It's the last one of these.
Really? Mm. Well, let me have a sip.
Save all the striving arrows for you. You said a sip. I tried to grab that from her. She was like, no.
I wanted to sniff it.
This beer alternatively tastes exactly like a pretzel. And exactly like butter popcorn. This depends on what you're thinking about at the time.
It is very true. Are we still fighting?
No.
I thought we were done. Atropos.
Oh yeah, one of the things I was gonna say is I uploaded our Chrono Trigger, not Chrono Trigger. Contra video up today. And it immediately had like 4 views.
Really?
Yeah.
Is it because it's popular?
No, I think it's just the people who do watch it watch fast. I think our friends Jason and Danae watch. Danae will Snapchat every so often that she's watching. Which I appreciate. I like a lot. But they probably don't watch. They don't probably watch every video, which is fine. I don't expect anybody to watch. I mean, I've said it a billion times. I do this for me. Because I want to.
Yeah, it's fun. It forces me to play the old school games.
Yeah, you would never play Chrono Trigger. Even if I said you need to play, if I still have my DS cartridge, which she lost, and I said play this, she wouldn't play it.
Look at this person.
It's like a hologram.
You did well to come this far. I am.
That's not Mother Brain.
How do you know?
It's not Mother Brain.
How do you know?
It's not the Mother Brain of Canon. Remember when we played Super Metroid? That has a real Mother Brain.
You would betray me?
La Familia. All these people with the most ridiculous names. Foo hoo hoo! Okay, everybody's dumb
bitch,
in this game.
Don't make me laugh. You have emotions?
Ah!
I'll show you just how human you've become.
Okay, so let's see how. So I've heard you need to fight the displays first. The healer.
What displays? I'm scared.
We'll just hit him. Something. Doesn't matter what they're doing right now because she's had it full health already, so fuck it.
I need to heal. Oh, boy.
Hey, you probably should have done that before you came in here.
Display dead?
It's off, maybe. But probably one of those things where,
yeah.
Wrestling theme song right now.
What? I'm gonna need your support.
Hit him. Hit him hard. I'm posting the rest of the game. This will be my theme song. I've been in this room for an hour. Okay. Look at Rick's face. Look at his face! It's like he's taking a shit. Are you hitting him? Is that your strongest attack with Chrono?
I don't know.
Uzi punch.
Maybe he'll
be. Sure. They're confused. Or something. How much damage does that do? Ooh, someone's dead. Yeah.
No! See ya!
It's not my fault, you suck. And he's dead. No. But he's confused. That's the last time you saved.
You remember, you were here.
I don't think you saved before you came up in here. I think you ran right past that save point. I think you have to do that door thing all over again.
Man. where to go.
Okay, no.
Oh, yeah.
You want me to help you out?
Yes.
You know, when it comes crashing down and it hurts inside, you gotta be a man. Take a stand. It don't help to hide. If you hurt my friends, then you hurt my pride. I gotta be a man. I can't let it slide. I am a real American. Donald Trump should have this for his, like, campaign theme song. That'd be the dumbest shit. He probably did. Not yet. We don't talk politics. I'm just saying. I hate Hulk Hogan, but he had a good theme song. Would this help more? What's this? Okay. What are we talking about? Mother Brain? She only has 5,000 HP. Lucy.
That's it?
Yeah. So I'd say if you beat her, just Lucy, that's not. Get out of those wires. Come here. You're gonna mess something up. So if you beat her, just go save and then just keep on doing your most powerful things. What is this?
Can I swallow your beer?
Do you want me to get you a beer?
Mm-hmm.
Swallow. She's like, I swallow. Gulp, 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 gulp.
There was only one gulp there.
But don't forget to say.
Is this the strawberry arrow?
Mm-hmm.
I should have known.
How is it?
I'll taste the strawberries.
Yeah, someone was telling me that maybe it's not spicy. Even though it says strawbanero on it. And it's got peppers on it.
It's spicy. I didn't taste it with the first sip. But it's more...
Yeah, Belgian-style wheat brewed with habanero peppers, strawberries, and orange peels.
It just leaves that kind of burn in your mouth after.
Yeah, there it is.
Yep.
Definitely.
At first, you don't
taste
it, do you?
That's way better than the jalapeno.
No, that jalapeno is
way better.
It was better.
Use a shelter first.
I am going to use a shelter.
No, you weren't.
I was. What a weird beer.
Yeah, some burn.
Yeah.
It's good though. I like it.
It's got that sweet thing going on though.
Sweet, spicy. That's what I like.
I don't like my sweet with my spicy.
I do. I'll put cayenne pepper and brown sugar in my chili, and it's good. She don't like to think it's good, but it's good. She still eats it.
Yeah, I do.
Because it's good.
Why am I so tired?
Because you're big. You ain't going to make it through the pay-per-view, are you?
I'm scared that I'm not.
You never do. Why are you scared?
That's true. It's been a pretty exhausting week.
Okay, just hit it with the hardest things you have. Uzi punch. Whatever is harder. I don't know. What was that? Area bomb? What was the shock? That was
shock.
What it was. Wish she had Luminaire. Maybe she could Luminaire.
I'm so hot, but I don't want to take off my hoodie because my hair is too crazy.
We could just... Yep, you were right. Let's just put it back on. Someone's gonna screenshot it and make an animated GIF out of it and put it on Reddit. And it's gonna get all the upvotes.
Oh well. That's life, I guess. Life in the modern age.
Yeah. So what'd you do to destroy the displays?
Using lightning to okay. Hit everybody. I can destroy them all at once because it seems like it only takes one hit.
So there's three games coming out that I'm interested in.
Bravely second.
No, that's going to be your birthday present. They don't come out later. I'm talking about soonish.
I like how he's like telling me my birthday.
Well, like, you know you're going to switch it because it comes out like 2 days before your birthday. You need to beat. Yeah, hey, there's some, we got some, provisions here first. That's not gonna do a lot of damage.
Why? That,
because it's based on how he has to have low HP for that damage. That's what it says in the description. You need to beat Trails of Cold Steel. You need to beat Persona 3. And guess what else?
What?
Dragon Quest 9.
Oh, yeah, I did.
No, you didn't.
No. I need to just find more time for games.
You didn't even beat Bravely Default.
That's because that game got crazy.
Yeah,
like,
that game got
I don't want to play the rest of that game.
Yeah. Well, the people who played it know what we're talking about. If you don't, then... Sorry. What do you want? I'm just... Well, it seems like the more time you take to think about it, the more you're dying. You need to heal. You can't heal.
Why?
Because question marks must do something. You need to...
Lapis!
You got those mega elixirs, too. Again. Oh, yeah. We'll time somebody. You too, yeah, full time. Your heavy hitters are confused and they can't do anything, so that sucks.
I'm just gonna have to wait. Right?
Damn!
Damn!
Dead. to revive.
Where's the revive at?
I don't know. You can already fight it. Lapis. Or Mega Elixir or something.
I don't know what it does.
It does everything. Shit, that's what you don't want. That's they can't do their big attacks. You ain't gonna survive. Okay, it's gonna load back up. Here's what I say you do. Check your text. See how far you have to get Luminaire. And maybe we should go farm. Down that conveyor belt again. Go to Luminaire. You got 525 when you came in. 285, so.
I miss Magus.
You can switch him out. But Luminaire's really powerful. Ultimate damage. See it? Ultimate damage. I bet it does at least 1100, 1200 on her.
I say no more, man.
No more hood.
No more Rog.
Okay. Rog's got your healing done.
No, I usually heal with Obo.
But Rog and Robo had that dual attack that heals everybody for a lot.
Why
ain't
I been using it?
I don't know why you haven't been using it, but it's there. It's Cure Wave. And it was called? Robo, Frog, Duel.
I don't think it's going to work with this bow anyway, because I keep getting confused. I think I'm going to have to rely on my items. Okay. Let me just go try one more time with this set of people. Okay?
Okay. You're saying that, I mean, it's, I'm not making that up.
No, I think you're right. I think I just forgot about it.
Cure Wave. Robo and Frog, this was called. Restores a large amount of HP to all allies. So they totally have it. Problem is that they keep getting those question marks over their head and they can't do their text.
Right.
For some reason, Chrono's immune to it. He might have some item equipped that keeps him immune to it.
Which is, thank goodness.
But you might want to put it on somebody else because he's not doing much for you because he's not doing the big attacks like Frog or Robo.
Well, I'm gonna try this because I'm already in it now.
We need Tony out here grilling.
We need to be grilling.
Making Korean barbecue, thank you. I'm very excited about it. Damage that time, but other times it's doing like 500.
I think it just gets crazy.
Well,
I'm gonna heal next.
Why do you heal? Because you're only 100 HP below the load.
Because I'm scared, I need to stay healed. You told me.
What if heal with Chrono? Because he's got your help level sitting attacks. Uzi Punch. You remember when you were like, tell me what to do, and I'm telling you what to do, and you're like, deliberately not doing it. Oh, I'm gonna do 500 damage when
Chrono
Robo can do 1100.
He only heals one person, though.
You can do the Lapis. You still got, you didn't, those ones that you used before you died aren't gone. You got them again. Use them. Fuck everything. deleting this video, burning this house to the ground, moving to Vegas.
This beer is too much.
I like it.
I don't like that strawberry.
So you got the terror arm and the crisis arm. They're both his best items, I believe.
I can't drink that.
Trade. So let's look up. I know they have different qualities. Let's look it up. Was it Terra arm?
Yeah.
Terratron arm? Maybe she's Crisis Arm. Maybe she's pull up the.
Good plan. So 186.
What about the Crisis one? You got two of them. You got two arms. Crisis one. Oh, attack changes. That was the difference. Okay. So if you stay at low HP, he'll do a ton of damage, which you don't want.
Yeah, I don't want
to
do that. That's too risky.
So, okay, about 20 minutes until the kickoff show.
Oh, yeah? Mm-hmm. That's it?
It's 6:36.
What time's... I thought it didn't start till like 8 or
10. I mean, the kickoff show will start at 7.
Well, I want to watch that.
Okay. Did you save?
Yeah.
So, is this it?
Sure, seems like a good stopping point.
Yes.
Or we could just, like, get to the next part, I guess.
Well, I say go to the Middle Ages. And, just get Robo out of the front of your party, just for me.
Why does it bother you?
I just don't like it. That Middle Ages?
Mm-hmm.
You sure?
You know where I should go?
No. I think you should get out. You should save. You should call it. You want Robo at the end?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't say all that. Okay. It's one side quest down.
Yes.
Really?
I'm very pleased with the progress that has been made.
I mean, if you want to, we can just go ahead and fight Llamas right now, we can.
No!
Okay.
That's the worst idea ever, and you know it!
But you can. People have done it. I mean...
You know it's the worst idea ever.
I think as soon as you get to the end of time, you can go ahead and fight Llamas if you want to. Some people, I mean, people have done it.
And won?
Hmm?
And won?
Yeah.
Why? Is that hard?
I don't know. I've never gotten that far.
I'm not doing it.
Okay.
I want to do the side quest.
Just a suggestion.
So. Not a good one.
Well, you're not a good one.
I want to get strong.
You're a dumb brick. So you're going to say goodbye to everybody?
Yeah. Bye. The strawberry arrow was nasty.
You're nasty.
You're nasty.